During this month's KVK, we are facing off against K-21, the Kingdom of WTF. This KVK is also a no-death version, meaning that all troops will be revived after the event ends. This means that it's a perfect opportunity to test yourself and others, so it's hopefully going to be a fun KVK. Let's see what happened. Take a look at the report. Faye manages to capture Queenie's Lord in the rally, with both having the exact same setup. The troop difference is enough to annihilate the rally, even with Faye not having an optimal tanking setup. Daron is a great commander to rally into multiple lines, as his awakening skill is hitting all enemy lines.
One knock at the door and then we both know how the story ends. You can't win if your white flag's out when the war begins. Aiming so high but springing so low, trying to catch fire but feeling so cold. Hold it inside and hope it won't show. I'm saying it's not, but inside I know.
Today's gonna be the day you notice, 'cause I'm tired of explaining what the joke is.
This is what you asked for. Heavy is the crowd, fire in the sunrise, ashes raining down.
Number 10 to 1, back then should have bit your tongue, 'cause there's no turning back this path once it's begun. You're already on that list, say you don't want what you can't resist. Waving that sword when the pen won't miss, watch it all falling apart like this.
This is what you asked for.